Got a lot of sharks out there trying to take a bite of something. What's hot? A lot of chameleons out there trying to change up.
Nice.
Anytime something new comes along.
Good feeling.
Everybody wants a bite. Don't happen overnight.
So you want to be a rock superstar? Live large, big house, five cars. You're in charge, coming up with the world. Don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder. Cause you never remember the things.
Streets of Anchorage.
Hotel room. TV doesn't work. Carpet tiles, no AC.
You gotta hold the lever down when you flush.
Very important. Downloading videos for the tent. At this point, we're all very excited and optimistic.
We're fresh.
See how long that lasts, but we're pumped.
Because we know he's going to guide for bear, so...
But whoever's flying with me will get their gear, me, and then whoever's flying with my dad will keep their gear.
Okay.
One's laying down, or humping or something, actually, rolling or where is she?
Thank you.
See if you can get him to turn. That tape, we could just like do one loop of tape quick, but whatever. About 600 yards.
Yeah.
Okay, he's not a giant, is he? That front, he's got a good front on the right.
Mm-hmm.
His left.
Yeah, maybe a little more narrow paddles again.
Do you want him? Is he nice? He looks nice. Supposed to know, right? Now he's bumping though, he's trying to get him going. Or those weren't other like little bulls he was trying to get out of there. He looks nice. Oh wow, there was an awesome view.
I see the paddles are just kind of
full.
Going to the left.
Yep. Decent bell.
The wind is going the other way. Down there and go up. It's gonna take us so long to get up and over.
Yeah. That's alright. They haven't moved far, honestly. Compared to elk anyway. He's a ways out. Hard to tell, yeah. I don't think that first run could have gone better. Came up to here, the landing strip. There's our little white bays right there. Easy peasy. Cute little guy. Porcupine.
Here we go. Last load. Derek's bull. There's the kill site. Derek was about right there. Shot it right there. Died right there. Packing up. Derek's leading the charge here. Our camp is right in those alders. And then we're packing it up to the top of that ridge, which is not as far as it looks in the video. I don't think. It's probably maybe a half mile. So not too bad of a pack. Oh. We've crested the hill. Nice. It's a good feeling.
All right, this is neck meat.
Probably the worst cut of meat you could have selected.
Yep. We kind of whittled some off of there.
It's really stringy.
Very tender.
This guy.
You do about a
Alaska cloud water.
Two, three skywater. Things.
Three parts.
A little bit of coral. You load it with onion. You don't want to taste the meat.
No.
And then peppers, green and gold, unfortunately. Oh. And as you can see, it's
Oh god, that looks good.
Nature's bounty.
Tundra peppers, right? You missed some.
You gotta use every part of the animal, I suppose. Okay, then you lock and load.
Should we put the meat on the top so it doesn't stick to the bottom? Or do you think the water will be enough?
There's three parts water, so we might be all right. A lot of peppers. Pull some out.
It's all part of it. Kind of intertwine the flavor.
Yeah, a few more of those.
Okay, see? Layering it.
You're down to a more manageable amount. You kind of stir it in.
Kind of like a wok.
Okay, there. That's how it should look when you start.
Oh, God, that looks good. Whatever you do, not add any seasonings, like salt or pepper.
No, that will dilute the... And then you...
Jesus.
Okay, as you can see, then you want to simmer it. Okay. Slowly simmer. Cap it off.
Okay. All right, give it a few minutes and check back in.
So then, after 12 minutes... 15, you end up with chewy neck meat. And you don't want to, the trick is you don't want to season it or anything. You just kind of tease it out of the pot, like so. Because you want to leave that nutrient-rich water in. Voila.
Take a bite.
Take some of that neck meat.
I can get it.
Oh, yeah. It's kind of hard to stab.
It's like a... bounces off the teeth.
like eating silly putty. How many chews do you think?
You want it to be about, ideally, you know, 75 to 100 chews per bite.
There we go. Apple cider for dessert.
Yes. Thank you, moose gods. Alright, technically, day 3 hunt begins. Fog just lifted. Mom and Dad would like this part of it. Just ripe for the picking. Cranberries, blueberry medley. Papa Gary would be proud.
Them if I knew there was a clear spot I could set up, you know.
What did you range them at?
Like 4.
Thank you.
Okay. All right. A little chilly. I can't believe how many cows are. Thank you. He stood up to stretch. Holy cow, man. That's a huge one.
Fell in a weird...
I know. Well, we gotta start digging. No. Out of these 9 bulls, I think he was the best. Jeez.
I don't think he's the biggest.
Yeah, right. I don't think he's the biggest. That's good.
I don't think he's...
Well, not the biggest in the world or the universe.
Yeah, he's a nice one.
Are you kidding me? He's huge. Yeah.
So there's 72.
Okay.
So he's 63.
Yeah. I bet we can get up, stretch him to 67. Here back at the sniper site. Let's see, there's where he was, and then we brought him up the draw to the landing strip. Hopefully, another rough day out here. I just can't catch a break. Our pilot won't text us back. It's just exhausting. Alright, let's tape this thing out quick.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay, 17 and 3 quarters.
17 and 3 quarters.
53 and 3 quarters. Here to there. Not long enough. From here to here. 56.
Okay.
36 and a half.
36 and a half. Now what about the outer width?
This we determined.
I bet we can get up, stretch up to 67.
Was 60.
Seven.
Six, 3 quarters.
Okay.
Or you can just round up to 67.
67. 67. Moon.
Oh, man.
Where's the other one?
Up there.
Another one.
Jeez.
Shed heaven.
That might be that bull.
Yeah, 1 year before. That's the same kind of funky stuff.
It's too weird tonight.
It's a little older. And I wonder if he's your bull.
Nut butter?
Is that Justin's? Justin's nut butter. It's all you need.
Here is some Justin's honey almond butter.
Oh, you brought Justin's? That's a smart choice.
I don't leave home without it.
Thanks, Hormel.
Pass me a light.
Sure thing.
Yes, please.
Bittersweet, packing the water tarp. Wrapping up all the stuff. Jeez, what a week. Kurt.
Yeah.
You're in the Billy Malls video.
Videos.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you got your Billy
Puppy. Well, that's right.
He raps and raves about you all the time.
Kurt.
Yeah, that's right. I didn't put that together.
Right?
Yeah. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, man.
Good day.
That's cool.
Right, man.
Just small water on the egg. Celebrity.
Jeez.
Oh,
yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I'm
playing
with Billy
Wells
pilot.
Yeah.
That's good.